Yes, sir. This for the gram, hey.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. You know, if you have any, to like, comment, and subscribe. You know,
it's Liddy.
Go ahead if you haven't. But no, it's a pre-recorded video. See, look, I was doing public interviews, going around my school, asking some kids some questions that attend so down, and they was giving me some dumb answers. Some of them got them right, most of them got them wrong. But yeah, stay tuned. If you have any, to like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, sir.
You got on the bus, right? Okay, so you pick up Mary and Joseph, right? So you go to the next stop, and Joseph get off the bus. But Katana get on the bus, right? Katana get on the bus.
Okay.
So you go to the next stop, you pick up a lady with some bags. But Joseph get off the bus, right? So who was the bus driver?
Me.
Huh?
Was I the bus driver?
Oh, me.
I'm back on. I invested in myself, that mean I'm black on. I did this from out the trenches, that's my backbone. Feel a bro, he gone again, he just came back home.
Today I'm here with...
Armani.
Okay, and the question for today is, how many months got 28 days?
February. Girl, all of them.
It's all of them. I'm here with
Taylor.
Okay. And the question for today is, what's the capital of Boston?
I thought Boston was the capital.
I mean, she said Boston was the capital.
All right, we here with
Morion Tools.
All right, what's the capital of Boston? I don't know. You ain't think of the capital of Boston, bro?
Shit. Who the fuck know that about the head?
Nah, motherfuckers just be thinking that, just say like a
capital of Boston.
They just say something.
Oh, Mississippi.
Boy, if you don't.
No, look, Boston, it ain't got no capital, bro. Boston is the capital of Massachusetts, bro. It's a city in Massachusetts.
Man, fuck you, bro.
So today I'm here with.
Man, two times.
Alright, so the question for today is, how many seconds in the year?
Seconds? Like 1,000 something?
No, it's only 12. We got January 2nd, February 2nd,
March. Wait, that's a
so now I'm here with
Darmayu.
Alright. So it was a plane crash. And right. Every single person died except for two.
Mm-hmm.
How is that possible?
The single people survived.
You're so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
I mean it's
you said the what? Oh my god, you said what?
I said the, shit, what did I say? The couples died.
The couples died.
Say that again.
It was a plane crash.
Uh-huh.
And every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
Because there was a couple.
But you said the couples died.
No, the single people died.
All right, yeah. Today I'm here with
Lonnie Bass.
Okay. The question for today is, what's the capital of Boston?
Boston. Zach and Cody used to live there.
Boy, if you don't.
Say Maryland. Boston is the capital.
Capital of what?
You mean the state that Boston is? Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California.
Oh my god!
So, I'm gonna say Maryland.
Maryland? No. It's Boston ain't.
Connecticut.
Is the capital of Massachusetts.
Oh.
Alright, today I'm here with
Officer Patrick.
Alright, so it was a plane crash and every single person died except for two. Yeah. How is that possible?
How is it possible? They had parachutes.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
There was a couple. Every single person died.
That's dope.
Who I'm here with?
BG Fold. All
right, so, say it was a plane crash, right?
Yeah.
Every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
Huh?
See, they the Pollies, I guess. Got
no, they was a couple. Every single person died.
So sit down here with...
Damn.
Sit down here with...
Kanaya.
All right, so look. It was a plane crash, and every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
Because they went on a plane.
No. Look, there was a couple. Every single person died.
Oh!
We got another person. We got to run her up, run her up. Can I ask you a question for my YouTube? Huh? Can I ask you a question for my YouTube?
Go ahead, bro.
All right, today I'm here with...
Coach, yeah, baby. What's up?
All right, so...
Why look cross-eyed on that moment?
I don't know. But look, it was a plane crash. Every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
A plane crash and every single person died except for two? Well, the survivor was one. And,
except for two, so it's two people that's still alive.
That's right, you said two people still alive. The survivor?
How is it possible?
In a plane crash?
Yeah.
Everybody didn't die.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb, for real.
Ask the right question.
No, it's not, it's possible because they was married. Every single person died.
Man, get out of here.
Tools, I don't know what the fuck going on.
All right, so it's a plane crash, right? Every single person died except for two. How's that possible?
Nigga, how they gonna fucking live if everybody died on them? You said,
shut the hell up! Damn!
So, if two survived, how's that possible?
The pilot, probably.
There was a couple. Every single person died.
Oh, man. All right, Vin.
Alright, so look, it was a plane crash, and every single person died, right. But two survived. How is that possible?
They didn't die, nigga. What you mean? How is it possible?
How is it possible that every single person on a plane crash died, except for two?
How is it possible?
It's possible because every single person died. The two people that survived was a couple.
So today I'm here with...
Huh?
Today I'm here with...
Oh, Ray.
You don't know your name?
But look, let me tell you. So it was a plane crash, right? And every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
Every single person died but two.
Yeah, how is that possible?
I don't know, the plane didn't crash.
There was a couple. Every single person died.
Oh, you don't ever...
This is on my YouTube. I said today I'm here with...
What's up, bro? It's
I saw it was a plane crash. Every single person died except for two. Yeah. How is that possible?
You told me it's the BC here, that's...
How is that possible, boy? Oreo head ass!
Oreo cake head ass! Muffin head ass!
No, boy!
Chimichanga head ass!
Alright, today I'm here with
Caleb.
Alright, so, how many seconds in a year?
What?
How many seconds in a year?
What you mean, bro?
How many seconds in a year?
What you mean, bro?
I'm asking you. How many seconds? In a year? Yeah.
Shit, 365 times 24. About 2,000.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man.
No, it's only 12 seconds. We got January 2nd, February 2nd, and so forth. All right, today I'm here with...
I did my nerd, man.
All right, so I got a question for you.
All right.
So, it was a plane crash, and every single person died except for two. How is that possible?
He said every single person. They a couple.
You smart.
I got another thing for you, bro. I got
something. I'm hard at this shit.
Get your honey nut. Right. Yeah, for you too.
No.
So today I'm here with... Just say her name.
Tanaya.
Okay. So there was a plane crash, right?
Mm-hmm.
And every single person died except for two. How is this possible?
Who's this? No, don't give it to him. Don't give it to him, though.
I don't know. You said every single person died.
Except for two. How is that possible? The two people that survived was a couple. Every single person died.
Get the fuck out of my face, man. Lonnie Vance.
Okay. So how many seconds in a year?
Damn, it's 365 days a year.
How many seconds in a year?
I'd say about a million.
Or 12.
Oh!
You got January 2nd, February 2nd, and so
forth. I'm back on. I invested in myself, that mean I'm black on. I did this from out the trenches, that's my backbone. Feel a bruh, he gone again, he just came back home.